The role of the vet that supports the farm is definitely changing. And the majority of competences that the vet has to have are not provided in the vet school. So the vet has to follow further on education, on economics, on managing people, and other traditional stuff like animal welfare and taking a little bit care of the social environment where the farm is. Nowadays we have to position ourselves in the decision process of the farm. Farms are getting bigger, so with more animals, more data is produced. And it's not about managing individual animals. We have to look at the data produced and being able to use that to take decisions. It's like an example. We have to take the data out from the TMR provider and link it to the parlor, or taking out the data from the estrus detection systems and integrated with the ultrasound data. I believe the ultrasound will be used in three ways. The first, I think, will be more democratized. Trained people will be using at the farm. Second, I do believe that the diagnostic capability of ultrasound will improve and will allow us to go further on science, the scientific approach to the individual animal. And third, we'll be using the data and we'll be able to integrate it in the managing system of the farms. The relationship between the vet and the farmer, it's like any other relationship. The more sharing, the more commitment, I think the relationships are improved. And technology has been proven to be a good platform of sharing. So the more you share, the more you build a relation. And I think that further steps on the ultrasound technology will help delivering that relationship.